Good morning, Eleanor Roosevelt Middle School. Today is Friday, May 2nd, and it is day A today. Today I'm joined at the anchor desk by Aiden and Varick, who play the roles of Noble Heart and Banker Boyle in the famed production of Calamity Creek. Again, I want to wish everyone good luck with the play, and we hope that if you can, please come and join us for the productions either tonight, tomorrow night, or Sunday afternoon. As you just saw on the leader, we are starting sign-up today for sixth grade football, but also for sixth grade volleyball. And a special thank you to Mr. Spires for putting together that video for the sixth grade football program. So today, after I'm done with announcements, sixth graders, if you are interested in either football or volleyball, we will need you to come down, sign up. We also have some information for you to take home. If you're going out for football, you're going to have three different sheets of paper to take home. And if you're going out for volleyball, you'll have two. But please stop down and start signing up today. So, Aiden, get us started. Tell us what's on the lunch menu today.
I sure can. Today for lunch, we have a choice of French bread pizza, turkey burger, chef salad, or sub sandwich. The Penn Avenue Music Group from Hempstead will be at Roosevelt on May 5th to perform between 11:30 and 12:30. Weather permitting, they will be outside. This will be a PBIS event. Students will need three purple tickets to attend. House 6-1 will have a talent show auditions in the multi-purpose room today during 8th period. Please make sure you are prepared for your audition and you have signed a pass from your home base teacher in your agenda. Only a CD player and iPod will be improvised or will be provided. Also, houses 7-1 and 7-2 will audition on May 5th. Best of luck, all students. Varick?
Thank you, Aiden. Another round of peer helpers for Mrs. Winson's adaptive wellness class is scheduled to begin on May 2nd. All students who have been notified should show up. Current peer helpers will continue to report to assistant in training the new group. Also beginning today in the activity office is sign up for sixth grade football and volleyball. Football t-shirts order form will be available and are due by Tuesday, May 6th to Mrs. Kleesner. So be sure to sign up and turn in your football t-shirt order by May 6th. Volleyball will begin on Friday, May 9th from 2:30 to 4. And football will start on Monday, May 12th. As always, all participants must have a current sports physical and concussion sheet on file with the activity office prior to the first practice. Aiden?
Thanks, Varick. Tomorrow, the Roll and Soul-a-thon will be held from 11 to 2 at the Mystique Community Ice Center. Congratulations to Mr. Spires as being this week's Purple PBIS teacher ticket winner. Thanks for recognizing our efforts. Are there any birthdays today, Varick?
There sure is, Aiden. Happy today to Aaliyah Carter, Matthew Hirsch, Luke Kennedy, Benjamin Ollendrick, and Natalie Ondrick. On Saturday and Sunday, the following students celebrate their birthdays: Ashlyn Colony, Jack Morgan, Victoria Reynolds, Matthew Schatz, and Catherine Timmerin, Jonathan Bison, Aiden DeWitt, Chelsea Cully Schultz, and Ellie Stash, Brenda Shalapuchu. We hope you all have a fantastic day. Calling all FanCast members, remember to meet during 8th period today to warm up for evening performance. Attendance is required and your cooperation is much appreciated. Mr. Droll?
Okay, thanks Varick and Aiden for helping out with the news today, as well as to all the Calamity Creekers who made RTV extra special this week. Before we go, a couple of additional announcements. First of all, let me go ahead and get this. The PTO box tops for education collection continues. So keep bringing in your box tops to the main office. And I'm going to let the banker here pull out a winner. Okay, our first winner is Xander Sherman. Xander Sherman, please make sure you come see me in the activities office for your prize. And Mr. Noble. Mia Rampton, come on down to the activities office. I'll be there in a few minutes and I'll make sure you get your prize also. One more additional announcement. For those eighth grade boys that are interested in going out for Hempstead softball, Hempstead baseball, my apologies. Hempstead baseball, a reminder that your practices do begin next week. You need to have nothing different for high school. You need to have your physical on file, need to have your head concussion sheet, information sheet signed and on file. One difference is, and I hope you attended, you do also have to have a head concussion screening completed for high school before you can participate. I also believe senior high school is starting their baseball practices next week, and then softball, which I mentioned just a couple minutes ago, softball begins the following week. Please make sure you get those items taken care of so that you can start participating right away. Okay, so that concludes our announcements for today. Let's make this a great Friday. Have a great day.